still think Renault's Wacky Twizy is an interesting little EV, then you'll likely grow fond of PSA's latest concept. Unveiled by the EU LIV, efficient urban light vehicle, consortium and funded by the European Commission, it's part of the automaker's push to pass plan to deliver new mobility solutions, slotting between the two-wheel and four-wheel segments. It's 2.4 meters, 7.87 feet, long and 0.85 meters, 2.79 feet, wide, features scissor-like doors to maximize its efficiency in tight parking spaces, and has a heated cabin with an airbag and seat belts, thus making rider gear unnecessary. Despite its scooter appearance, it can be used on motorways as well, but it does require a driving license. PSA claims that the concept is as easy to drive as a three-wheel scooter, thanks to its tilting mechanism that offers improved handling and roll control technology, which makes use of hydraulic components and a hydropneumatic suspension.
We'll be right back.